where New Zealand has passed a landmark bill to provide paid leave to the victims of domestic violence. Now, the bill grants victims of domestic violence about 10 days of paid leave to allow them to leave their partners, find new homes and also protect themselves and their children. The bill, which was moved by opposition MP Jan Logi, was passed with 63 to 57 votes. New Zealand has one of the highest rates of domestic violence amongst the developed nations, and activists have said that often has in fact spilled to workplaces as abusive partners have tried to break their companions' attachment to their job so that they end being financially independent and are more dependent on their partner. However, the bill has been criticized by some MPs on the ground that it will increase the economic burden on small businesses. Critics have also said that the bill will discourage companies from hiring victims of domestic violence. The bill would in fact come into effect in April next year.